It might not have been what you're looking for, but you're watching Dummy Core.
Luna just licked my arm. Now she's licking her corn chip toes. How's everybody doing today?
I'm okay.
Welcome to Dummy Core.
Oh, thank you.
We're gonna play some Fortnite today.
Okay.
How's that sound?
Sounds good.
You ready to play?
Yeah, you should wear something pink to match us.
There, is that good for you?
Yeah, that's nice. Hey, Matt.
Hi.
Is this good enough for you?
Yeah, it's pink. It matches. Luna's resting her head right next to my laptop.
Well, have fun, Fuji. I picked the wrong mode. Go back to the lobby. Got Mario Wonder for your nephew, Mario Party for your niece. And a pink scooter for the little. You're such a good uncle.
Ooh, some nice presents.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's a good uncle right there.
Oh wait, what are we doing? Are we doing festival?
Always like to start our day off with a couple of songs, get those dailies in, you know, get that get those right. Points for the quests.
Yeah.
Is that okay with you, Neff?
Yeah, that's fine. Hang up my heart, let it air out.
Oh yeah, this is that NF song that I was talking about.
Yeah, it's a really good song.
I liked it.
I don't know what instrument to pick, but I hope
whatever your favorite instrument is, try vocals.
Is it easy though? I need it to be easy.
Yeah, vocals are pretty easy.
Vocals are the easiest.
Okay, good.
I almost put myself on expert. Can you give me your pickle jar?
Thank you. You don't relate to that? Must not be as crazy as I am. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face, every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate, huh? It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip, huh?
Got you some checkers? I like checkers. Their fries are delicious. Note to self, get more checkers fries when we go to the store.
Yeah.
The drums are fun on that song, once they kick in.
Yeah, I like that song a lot.
You should switch to medium, Allison.
No.
Look, I know it can be daunting, you guys. But I started playing Guitar Hero on easy and worked my way up to expert. I didn't just randomly start playing this game on expert mode. No, Fuji, it's true. I had a really hard time making the transition from medium to hard. because on Guitar Hero, medium is just four notes, but that fifth note, when I moved from hard, it killed me for the longest time. I couldn't do it. I couldn't get my pinky to work that way. But then I kind of had an epiphany moment and think, oh, I could just put my pinky here and then move my index finger up. And then I started playing on hard, and then I moved up to expert because I felt silly, like, well, if I can do this, I may as well just go ahead and go to expert. Let's do one more set.
Bim bam boom. We have to take Percival to the vet tomorrow, and it's going to be his first time going for a car ride without Luna.
Oh,
and Luna, yeah, Luna, for some reason, we separated their appointment, which I'm fine with, but I don't think Luna's going to be very happy. And then hers is on Wednesday.
What are they going for? Just some shots and stuff?
Yeah, they're shots, and I guess just like a general checkup. We're gonna ask the vet if Luna is fat, even though she basically already said she was.
If she's fat?
Yeah. I don't know, ever since she got better, she just wants to eat all the time.
Well, it's better than eating too little, you know.
True.
Neff, I would appreciate it if you would pick, yeah, thank you, one of the ones with the clock on it.
Oh, I just picked whatever.
Yeah,
that's
yeah, one of the ones with the clock icon on it. Those are featured songs, we need those for a quest.
I picked a song that I've had in my head all day today.
I know what you picked, I saw.
Faces. I don't like country, but this is a good song.
They made this song for Fortnite.
I know.
Like, this would play on the map or something, I think. In a past season.
Yeah, I figured. It's a really good song. I was trying to figure out who the singer is, but I don't think anybody knows.
Look at that, Nev got a 98 on medium. I think
I'm so sorry for picking that song. I had no idea what it was going to sound like. Wait, I was on hard the entire time? No wonder I was struggling. What the hell?
I just googled it. It is Willow Smith.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
I don't think I've ever heard her sing before. Till now.
That's not.
No, she had a song when she was like, I don't know, 10, 11.
Like, I've heard Jaden Smith sing, not her.
Oh, he sings?
Yeah, he sang a song with Justin Bieber one time.
Oh. like some of Machine Gun Kelly's songs, but I don't like that one. I don't know if it's because of Willow or if it's just because the lyrics are stupid.
But that's why I picked it, because I actually like his music, but I didn't realize it was... I've never heard that song before, so I'm like, oh, pick it. And it was pretty bad.
You can be a stand-in for Fuji, DJ, if he ever shows up. You're gonna have to leave.
Oh my gosh, DJ. How long have you been here?
Half an hour?
You scared me.
Can't all be tearing down the same house, you know?
Oh yeah, I have to destroy it.
Yep, I'm already done with my quest. Or mission, whatever you call it.
I mean, that Butter Barn song was 10 times better than that Emo Girl song.
I agree, and I don't even like country.
Keep my daughter's name out.
Oh, hush.
We can go back to the lobby if you guys want. DJ is patiently waiting for us.
Oh, is he being a patient Bubba?
Well, I don't want to lose my XP.
You still get credit for your quest. You can leave once you finish it.
Yeah, that's all I care about, really. If I get my XP or not.
You'll get it. You just drop out now, since you've completed your task.
Okay.
Passwords are like toothbrushes. Don't fear them.
Consider your teammates in the last match. How would you rate their level of teamwork and cooperation? I'm gonna put a 1.
What?
Wow. That's rude.
Considering your own play in the last match, how would you rate your own level of teamwork and cooperation? I'm gonna put a 10.
No, you better not put a 10.
Oh, I lost my connection. Apparently.
Okay, my game is being dumb right now. It's like loading and I can't. Mm. I'm gonna have to restart. Give me 1 second.
Are you gonna have to start your game?
show when I hop in the I got me a milli, I did it legitly. I'm still with the s**t, I'm hot. Fly her across the country, I finish the show when I hop in.
He's dying, no!
Thank you very much.
Oh my god.
Thank you. must be mistaken. It's the same old deep. There's 1960 in your head, in your head. There's their voice with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns in your head.
Did anybody get to the vault?
It's like, why am I even here? You got this totally covered. DJ could just run squads by himself.
Swing a squad 30 bomb.
Does nobody want this ammo?
Tween.
That was me. I got a headshot.
No! No! No!
Over there.
They pulled out their sniper.
That's not all they pulled out.
Dead.
No.
No.
Oh, they just got my very nice and expensive modded weapon.
Over here.
Oh my god.
Oh
You're
god.
Good.
Okay.
I'm going over here.
Okay. I have med kits if you need them.
I rebooted you. Here's one for you too, Ned.
Thank you. Oh, where to go? Did you take it?
Oh, Devin took it.
Oh, that's
fine. That's okay, he needs it too. Here's some purple stuff over here.
You stole my kill. Okay. Oh my god, they're all down there. Oh my god. I need backup immediately. Oh my god, I'm like at 51 HP right now.
Down, they're sniping.
Oh shit.
Dead, bro, I'm dead.
Oh my god. Come on, bro. Run.
No.
Oh, it's a Thinev.
I can't run. Please.
It's, you, it's just you versus one team anyway.
I know. I'm trying to make it.
They all freaking hot. I just saw him down there. I killed the dude. I went down there. All of a sudden, they're all huddled up around that guy. It's just.
Somebody's coming. No! I don't want to die yet. Oh, fuck. I need help. I'm gonna die.
Okay, they just rebooted. I'm gonna have to find a different reboot banner. Let's go find a different reboot banner.
Thank you.
future stuff, Nez. No, not you, DJ. It's Nez stuff. Or is that your stuff too?
Oh no.
Here, you can have my blue gun, DJ.
Yeah, this stuff ain't mine, actually. Other than
it's not?
The purple gun is, but I had a blue SMG, and I don't know where that is.
There are some in the vault.
Oh, is there? Okay. Getting shot at.
Yeah, it's probably that squad that rebooted.
Great. Yep, I'm down again. Oh my god, dude.
They're moving fast far.
Oh my god, are they in the dumpsters?
Go ahead, kill me, dude. Thank you.
Come on, little beach. Little beach. Can't aim, yeah, you can't aim. Oh, never mind, you can aim. Oh, I did.
You guys suck.
Bro thinks he's all that in a bag of chips.
Man, I know I'm trash.
No, the dead is coming.
A lot of dish in your ear.
Chips. Are you here? You gotta do a full box.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm gonna clutch it. Just you watch. Hold my beer. Probably gonna need those.
You cracked on the stick.
Come on down to the butter barn.
He's goaded on the sticks. He hit the Kovacs today. He's ready to do a full piece 200 pump. He hit the Kovacs. I did not hit the Kovacs today.
Wait, you forgot my card.
Yeah, I was looking for it.
Oh, you better hurry, you're gonna die.
I'll be alright.
You should probably find a vehicle. maybe head on down to the butter barn.
Okay, Drake, you wanna go?
Please save us,
Devin D. Hush, let me work my magic. I got this, we're gonna do it.
Let him cook.
It ain't gonna be pretty, but you're gonna be alive. I have gifts. Get in the storm. We're out of it.
Do you have any heavy?
We're all alive, and that's all that matters.
Oh, here's a medal up here. Thank you.
Nobody killed Peter Griffin.
Thank you, Devin B. There's Peter over there. There's Peter right there in his yellow suit.
Yeah, but what's the point? He's about to be in the storm.
There's gunshots all this way.
See if I can open the ball.
Good luck with that. And while you're down there, we're gonna be ambushed, okay?
Oh, somebody's coming.
Oh, there's someone coming in the Jeep.
That's what I said.
Oh my god.
Oh, I should try and kill them. I'll try my best.
All of that hard work squandered.
No, don't kill me!
Have fun, DJ.
Man.
You know, I tried so hard and got so far.
It was a good effort, though.
Well, it's not over yet. DJ can clutch it.
Yeah, he's done stuff before in sticky situations.
Stranger things have happened. You could at least come pick up this gun I have.
No vehicle, no vehicle.
That's some heavy DPS, bro. Yeah, I had a mythical. Or epic or whatever it was.
Oh my god, really?
Are you still wearing that medal?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably, they're probably coming after you.
You got some noodle legs.
Oh, that's 5 per second, so. Good effort, buddy, good effort. That was just a crazy match.
Not only that, they camp that way. Wait, go back to lobby. I go back.
a chant for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are clad and showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. This here's a chant for all the fellas. Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are clad and showing, get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are clad and showing body. A chick walks.
Turn around, you didn't see anything.
I think there's somebody in this house with me. Pretty sure. I don't hear my name.
Anybody want these EMPs? EMPs, anybody? Anybody want them? DJ, you want these EMPs?
No.
Nev, do you want these EMPs?
No thank you.
Allison?
Sure.
There's some more right here too. Bars are maxed out.
Oh cool, you can mod some weapons for us.
We'll see about that.
Thought I was aiming at you, DJ. Luma's begging for a treat.
Their fourth go. You don't like those?
No. I just prefer to give them to you.
Why don't you like them?
I don't know. I just never use them.
They're good if you aim them, right? I prefer the sticky launchers that we had last season. I mean, the one before OG. Alright, DJ, this is gonna have to be your last match with us, pal. Fuji just came on.
Yeah, I was planning on getting off anyways. I'm kinda.
Oh, I had a med kit if you needed one.
Nope, I got one.
Fuji.
Hello, everyone.
You have to put the mask on and then he runs away.
Yeah. What is it? Balloon Boy or something like that?
I was playing FNAF 2 like yesterday.
Oh, you were? How'd that go?
Did you get swooped?
I only got to night 3. But I just stopped because.
So it was 3 nights at Freddy's.
Yeah. Well, I was playing Help Wanted. The Help Wanted version on the Switch.
So it was Help Wanted at Freddy's.
Yeah.
We still need to watch that.
They came out with Help Wanted 2, I think.
I'm not watching it until I play the games.
Nah, it's okay.
You
never played the games yet?
I have the first one on the Switch. That's it.
I put the first one on the
Switch. Oh, they got me.
So awesome.
No. Nev, you're supposed to carry everybody.
Oh, did you see them? Scope.
She's on a dirt bike. There's another person trailing
us too. This was a waste of a Zach sauce, but it tasted pretty good, I guess. Went to BK. And, And I got the long chicken sandwich.
Thanks.
Somebody say chicken sandwich. Somebody say chicken sandwich.
It's the long chicken sandwich.
Med kits. Get your med kits here.
No, not for real.
Got one of those. Use the Zaxxas. I am down to 4 Zaxxas. I need to use them to make chicken sandwiches or like chicken nuggets.
Freaking Ninja Turtle.
Yeah, they were obnoxious in Knockout City too.
Nobody likes them?
You remember that, Nev? All the toxic people were Ninja Turtles.
Yep. I sure do.
They were all turtles in a half shell?
Yeah, Fuji, you can play for me. I don't want to play this game anymore.
That game no more.
I don't want to play this game anymore. This game kind of sucky.
No. It does not suck.
DJ, take that back. This game literally died.
I didn't think it put up, Nev. I was trying to get the card.
Oh, you can have it if you want.
Yeah, dude.
Get your shields here.
Pause.
Ooh, they have gloves.
No fuel. I have no fuel.
Shit.
I just got snippety sniped.
I need shield.
You need shields? Yeah. I got two on me if you need them.
Just give me one shield.
There you go.
Don't snipe me. I can't pick up my sniper.
Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. I just don't.
I want to play Five Nights at Freddy. No, now that I was talking about it.
You want to play Friday Night at Freddy?
Five Nights at Freddy. Should I play the original one or the...
There's someone over here shooting at me.
Should I play the original one or the Hellblade one?
Play the Fortnite one.
They're inside this building with the statue.
Play Five Nights at Fortnite's.
I guess a little.
You can do it. I know you can.
Beer Ram.
Oops, I seem to have glitched my character.
What do you mean? Your character looks fine.
Someone help.
Oh, there's someone in front of you. Oh, God. Nah, keep running, damn it. Slide down the hill. Heal up. You keep going, soldier. Devin with the assistance.
Oh god, how do I get up this hill? Oh my god.
The storm is strong. It's already at 5 person.
Guess I gotta heal again.
You better hurry up, boy.
No! There goes Devin.
B?
Oh man, I didn't heal up all the way. What the hell?
Devin B, the real Devin B went down.
Rude.
Oh shoot.
Devin, you did what you could.
Alright guys, it was a fun match. I really enjoyed this match.
It was truly a match.
Get him, Ned! Get him in the face, Ned!
He's right there, he's white.
Okay.
Nice.
Get him!
I got one!
It. You can do it. This is it.
Yeah, that's right. Get him, Ned.
No.
Carry. Nev carries.
Get that carry, Nev. Watch it.
No.
I'm done. No. All you, DJ.
So close.
No way you really dance after that, boy. No way they really dance after that.
You
I just wiped most of their team out. You gotta reconsider life choices after that one.
It was probably reactionary.
He's like, oh my god, I just killed him. Oh my god, I'm the best player since Boomer.
It's probably a little 8-year-old squeaker kid, probably screaming right now, getting yelled at by his mom. Shut up!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just won Fortnite!
Mom, I won my first match!
Mom!
Sorry.
How much is Five Nights at Freddy?
Oh, I don't know, man.
$10 probably. $10.
$10?
Probably about $5.55.
Plus Night tag. Freddy. Five Nights. What do they have in Help Wanted? Sequel.
I'm gonna need you to ready up, brother.
Looking at the store, I thought I did ready up. I'm looking at the songs that are available in the store. I was hoping there'd be other ones. How come they haven't put those out?
It's the one from Stranger Things.
The one from the album one.
You think they're gonna put Chopsy?
The one song from the one
with the one?
The one.
Maybe Metallica?
Yeah, you know the one. Two. Welcome back to Freddy Fazbear.
Take out Peter again. Out here? Okay.
It's Seven Nights at Freddy's.
knew it's home to me. How is it that all those animatronics are actually getting along?
Animatronic?
Like, what is it? The security breach? Is that the one?
Yeah, I'd point that one.
Why is it they're nice to you?
Bro, whenever I played that game, it was like glitching out and everything.
I'm so confused. I always thought they just wanted to leave. Oh my god, we're in build.
What?
That'd be amazing. We're in build.
What?
Yeah, we're in build.
Oh crap.
Look.
Oh crap.
You gotta be cranking 90s, bro.
Oh crap, I put us in build mode.
You're kidding.
Okay, DJ, we're gonna be cranking 90s, bro. Cranking 90s. Yeah.
That's okay, oh. just break the house down and build a house around you, it'll be okay.
Oh yeah, because I know exactly how to do that, Devin.
First you tear the house down, and then you build a house.
Why would you do that?
For protection.
Okay.
I think she means why would you put us here in the first place? This is gonna be awesome. I haven't played build in so long. Get some resources.
Oh crap.
Rock. Rock is resource.
Ooh. They're literally building a wall while you're trying to fight them.
We're gonna build a great big wall.
But who's gonna pay for it?
Fortnite.
We're gonna build a great big wall. The biggest wall you ever seen.
We're gonna build a wall, and it's gonna be beautiful. It's gonna be the most beautiful wall you've ever seen. And we're gonna make Fortnite pay for it, and it's gonna be beautiful.
Yeah, to those that don't have sense of humor, that's a bad thing.
So. We're gonna build a great big wall. Very big.
Guess my builds are gonna be brick. Because that's all I'm getting.
Alright, so basically you want to do full box and then 200 crumble game. Full box. You do 40s and then 200, crank a few 90s, get up there, do a triple edit, hit full box, and then 200.
So I gotta hit the 250s?
You gotta do a triple edit, crank some 90s, and then do a full box, okay? You want a tarp, do a full box, and then 200.
So 250s and a 30?
200. Five nights at Freddy's! That's where I wanna be, 5 minutes at
Allison, look at my epic build fight that I had with this kid.
I don't like playing
fight. Oh, nice!
I trapped him, and he fell down here.
Why didn't that roof fall?
I don't know. It's a roof.
Oh, look at that, Allison's building.
I just added on to his build.
There's
Nev, do you see the button above your guns? See that there's like a button input above your guns? That's how you enter build mode. There you go.
Okay.
And then it should show you what buttons to push.
I don't know how I did that, but...
is what they call a 90. DJ taught me this one. You gotta do like a full 360 while putting up walls, then you hop and you put down a staircase. After you put the staircase, you put another wall down on the floor. Then you hop and you do another staircase with another 360 with walls.
We got to get going soon.
Aw, but I made that pretty quick 90.
That's a nice build you have there, but we gotta go.
Alright. I'm still gonna take these rocks.
I mean, playing build mode kind of gives you incentive to do other things and just run around aimlessly.
I guess. Every chance I get, it just breaks something. Get more resources.
I just wanted to grab some of that fruit.
Can't climb up a mountain? Just build a staircase.
Someone's here.
Oh, they're over here. They're in the field.
Killed one of theirs.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Have a good night.
See you guys later. See you guys later.
Later, DJ. It was fun having you around, buddy.
We'll see you guys later.
Oh, there's a whole squad right here.
I can't build on a slab? That's weird. I seem to remember that you used to be able to do that. I guess not anymore. We got one where Shinobi just went up.
I'm out of my element here, just so you know.
No, you're fine. I don't really
This was a total accident.
What am I reading?
They're gonna be on your right side. My card is over here by this car.
You're still alive.
No, my card is right here by the car. Take the car.
I should have time to reboot.
Yeah, but those people might still be nearby, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, I'll take the chance.
Alright.
Get your shields here.
I got shields for days.
But the storm.
Jeez. shotgun. Everything I need so far. Go, go, go.
I don't know, it seems like we're doing fine.
I have a 50 for somebody.
Give it to Nev. Looks like we just got stumped.
I told you I was out of my element. Bobby. Nev, you want to try that again?
That's going to be a no for me.
She doesn't like the bit.
I did not like that at all.
Why not?
It's too confusing. Too much going on. I don't know how to build a house. So,
oh, you got that?
No, I didn't get it. It looks like a pretty cool skin. I was thinking about getting it. Envoy looks pretty cool too. I think they did Daryl wrong. Damage people on a train. That's my quest.
We're landing on the train.
Trying to.
I'll do my best.
Another train.
Poor Joe just kept on losing his legs.
What a terrible train schedule.
Got company, brother.
I'm on train, but I don't see anything.
The train. I think Allison's missing the train too.
We're gonna keep Nev alive.
You two are gonna have to regroup with us.
There's some cars right here.
Make it.
I have yet to actually encounter anybody fighting for the train in the whole time we've played this season. I think people have kind of decided that it's not worth it. I don't feel like it's worth it, because it only gives out blues.
Did it.
She made it. We're being hunted. 50s for all. You get a 50. And you get a 50.
Okay, I'll find a way.
Let's go to... Just let the train drive us there.
Right there. No! damn it! I didn't even get a hit on them.
Oh, there's people over here with me.
We're almost to Red Dot.
There's like three people over here shooting at me in the water. They're like swimming.
We're almost to our
I don't know if they were bots or what.
Possibly.
They were shooting at me.
More clustered.
Ah, they won't fucking die! What the hell?
Damn it. Well, I got some damage on the train.
Yeah, I got 48. I need 400 more to go.
I got 223. Up and around, up and around.
I'm not very good at shotgun.
7. That's the thing. You're done, son. Look at your friend. He's done. Look at your other friend. A purple pump the house in town. If anybody is wanting it.
Yeah, let's play some tennis, boys.
You know somebody's gonna come across this and shoot all of them thinking someone's in there, right?
Here's a blue snowball launcher if anybody wants it.
No thanks, I only accept purples or golds. Tonight.
Yep.
Having a great time.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess I'll use it. Yeah, it's fun.
Heck yeah. You know, never. carrying us to wins, it's always fun.
I am not carrying.
Nev's gonna get us like 5 W's tonight.
Watch.
When?
All in due time. It's all part of the plan.
You remember when Nev was put into build mode and she still went to like 16?
I know, that's pretty wild. That was some MLG pro stuff right there.
Still managed to get to top 16. Well, the survival tactics from Knockout City, they transferred over.
What the hell?
Oh, there's somebody.
I turn around and there's a giant snowman behind me.
You gotta stare at them. If you keep your eyes off of them, you'll see that they move closer.
Look, this thing's heavy, alright? You need to slow down.
Can't keep up?
This thing's heavy.
I just took out a whole squad.
You try carrying a 150-pound snowman on your head and tell me how fast you can run.
Oh, well, I guess Fuji assisted me, but still.
I just broke shields. That's all I did. Look.
You did broke shields.
What?
Did Fuji just say he did broke shields?
I said I broke shields.
Oh.
Okay, you heard that too, right?
Yeah. Oh shit.
What?
No!
Alright.
Did I say something?
Is Nev fighting up there?
Why will this thing not die? What the
She's
hell?
She's up there whooping butt, sounds like.
I'm trying to kill an enemy, okay? He won't die! What? Jesus, took all my ammo, basically. Oh my god.
Bim bam boo. Nev, are you full of gold?
Yeah. Because I never spend it. I make Devin spend it.
Rain coming! wasn't expecting you to come running in as a snowman. Oh man. Ah. Didn't we land at Classy Quartz?
Yeah, we did. Was that round? No, it was this round.
Oh, okay. You guys want to head back towards Reckless Rails?
Dang old poultry.
Man, tell you what, man, talk about dang old dead those old chickens, man. Tell you what, talk about pop, 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 pop.
The head bobbing. Oh, so good.
Oh, we finished The Last of Us Part 2 finally.
No, we didn't.
Wait, I thought we did.
No.
Oh, it looked like we did, but we didn't. That's right. Wait, how much is left?
Not much. We're near the end.
That's a lot.
That game sucks.
Does it really?
I do not enjoy The Last of Us Part 2 at all.
Oh, yeah, they make some really, like, cool decisions.
The plot makes no sense. It's really, like, it's pushing an agenda for no reason. Like, if it was just, like, a point, like, hey, my character's this, like, whatever, but it make, like, the whole story is the point of it, you know what I mean?
Exactly what you mean. It's why everybody hated it, and it's why everybody started memeing about how much they hated it.
Like, it's one thing to have, like, to do a thing, but then it's one thing to make your whole game about that thing. It has, like, aside from... It feels like a totally different game from the first one in terms of story.
What the hell?
Like, the first Last of Us, the story was cohesive and made sense. It had a beginning, middle, and end. The second one has, like, it's not cohesive at all. It's hard to make sense of what's going on.
Thanks, they snuck up behind me.
Shotgun, I just don't mind.
No, that's fine.
Have no.
I need rockets.
Come at me, Boyle.
Also, the gameplay got really boring and repetitive for some reason.
Cover fire, cover fire? That kind of repetitive?
Like, you walk around, you get locked into one big room, you have to fight 50 enemies, then you find something, go to the next room, and then you have to fight 50 enemies.
Well, there's a bunch of people over here fighting.
I don't know, it just, it wasn't good. Like, it, graphically, it's beautiful. Like, it's a really pretty game. But it wasn't just, it just wasn't fun to play. Have you not played the second one?
That one's gone. Nope! Completely avoided it with everything.
Yeah, you probably want to pass on that one. Did you play the first one?
Love the first one.
Probably best to just leave the story there.
One's knocked, the other one's hurt. They're inside the building. Still running? Nope, they're still here somewhere.
Everybody revives me except for Allison, who chases the weapons down the street.
Oh, I didn't notice you there.
Sure you
didn't. There we go, guys. Here are the weapons that we found.
Allison was too busy, ooh, a piece of candy to revive me.
Run! Oh, guys, it's only us versus one.
Yeah, they're kind of
I mean, I'm killing it with a sniper.
No, you're not. Nev's carrying us.
Nev always carries. Put that on a t-shirt. Nev carry.
Yeah, once I start making dummy core merch, the back of the t-shirt's gonna say Nev carries us.
Oh my god.
Someone pick me up. Like, I honestly think that I'll be better off if someone, like, revives me. I got literally 5 hit points.
I have a med kit.
Oh, can you toss it?
I'll do my best. It's right there.
Got it. Popping up. If anything, I bet you he's probably over there.
If anything, I could say that this cab is rare.
I thought, nah, forget it.
That's right. Yo, homes to classy courts.
Oh, what time did you pull up?
I don't remember. Time zones.
About
and all
7
that.
Or 8?
Yeah, something like that. I was too busy being offended by the cab driver's smell.
But you were sitting there. You were finally there.
Yeah.
Only one place to be.
I'm just gonna hop on this high ground here and scope them out.
Yep, only way to do it. If we take the hill, that's it. We're on the high ground, that's pretty much it. It's game for him.
Come out wherever you are. He's gotta be in the storm somewhere.
Doubt it. Oh, someone's firing.
Me. He just hit me.
Where'd that hit marker come from?
I wish I knew. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, I see him.
Nev really does carry.
I didn't do anything.
You lured him out.
I didn't even know where he was shooting from.
Whoosh. He's trying to bushwhack people. Nev called him out. You see that? Nev carried.
You know, whenever I do my stupid Naja look taunt, my video gets banned in Russia.
Does it?
I guess Russia hates Mega Trainer.
Guys, I need some assistance. Some advice, if you would. What do you get a mother that has almost everything already? She has, like, nice jackets, she has nice jewelry so far.
Who are we shopping for?
That's my mother. I can't think of anything else. Like, last year I got her
Does she like doing things with her hands?
Not really. She's very indifferent about everything.
Does she like jigsaw puzzles?
She's a very humble lady. I don't know. I've never seen her do a jigsaw puzzle. Don't go to my marker. I placed that there by mistake. Let's go this way. Wait, whoa! Where are we going?
Where are we going?
We're going this way.
Okay. That's where I'm going then.
Oh, last year I got her some golden earrings that look like, they were small, but they look nice, like a daily wear.
What does she do for fun?
She doesn't.
What?
So what does she do for fun? She doesn't. She like, her definition of fun is, I'm gonna stay home and I'm gonna watch soap operas.
Well, there you go. Get her a mug with her favorite soap opera character on it.
John McBain?
They're Hispanic. So I don't think they have those. You would have to buy one when it's already kind of ugly.
You know, you can make your own merch, right? You can go on, like, Vistaprint or something, and they'll make you a t-shirt or a mug or whatever.
They're very indifferent about the whole thing. Like, I always tell her, like, hey, what do you think of this? She's like, it's alright.
There's somebody here with me. They're gonna kill me.
No, they're not.
I don't have a gun, so I'm running away. Oh my god, they're gonna kill me.
Use your pickaxe. It does 20 damage a hit.
Well,
yeah, Nev, you're
wait, fine. That ain't shit.
It is when they ain't got no shields.
I'm running away like a coward.
Oof.
Okay.
I blew myself up with the cluster.
How do I get in?
Nev, I killed the two people that were chasing you.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
And in the process, I hurt myself. Nev, look, I found a gun.
I'm just playing.
I was cast out. Just thrown over the bush like nothing.
Imagine if I threw you over this cliff.
Apparently, if you fall off the map, you still get a reboot card.
You can't fall off the map in this map. It's just ocean. You can just swim back.
Cool.
That was for the OG. Which stands for Original Gangsta. Which I'm not sure what Original Gangsta has to do with Fortnite.
Don't know. Guys, there is a shotgun and a pistol. Whoever wants it. I just wanted a snipe. Nippity snipes. God damn it, you expect me to risk my life for pizza?
What?
Pepperoni. Have you ever seen that?
No.
Oh. It's a meme.
I don't understand.
It's a meme of a guy. Just, his friend. Friend tells him, it's like, alright, I need your help to do something. He's like, I'll pay you. He's like, pizza. He's like, God damn it, you expect me to risk my life for some pizza? It's like, where's pepperoni? He's like, son of a bitch. I'm in. But we were having a jam session. Devin, I think she wants you to eat the chicken that she got.
Why are you...
It's a turkey leg.
Why are you puffing your chest out like that?
It's to show dominance over all the other turkeys.
Apparently.
Oh, by the way, our bounty's coming towards us. Just thought you guys want to know.
Let's eat them too. I like to eat.
Like to?
She'd like for me to eat. I was always beef.
Oh,
sweet corn, bro. Yeah, give me that corn.
This guy dropped some freaking coconuts.
This is for you, Alex.
The banana?
The banana.
It's not one banana. It is six of them.
It's like a
Why were they carrying all this junk?
To make you say, why are they carrying all this junk? Let's take the zippity doodah.
Really, Devin? You had to do that.
I did.
The disappointment in Nev's voice.
Yeah, she always breaks out the mom voice whenever I do something wrong. I think she's gotten that from babysitting.
No, she's always had that.
She's always had the disappointed mom voice?
Yes. Back when we played Knockout City.
That is true. I'm like that with, like, everybody.
Please don't ground me, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'll forgive you this one time.
It's gonna take away your V-Bucks.
Haha, joke's on you. I don't have any V-Bucks. I have zero.
No more chicken nuggies before six.
That's great. My favorite time to eat's after six.
Damn.
Isn't that the dumbest thing you've ever heard?
Enjoy eating late in the day.
Like, why would somebody have a favorite time to eat?
Patrick had one at 3 a.m.
My favorite time to eat is all the time.
It's like 1 a.m. in the morning. I'm gonna get some cereal. Hold up. I'm gonna get my bowl of Lucky Charms.
See, you're laughing, but I eat at 1 o'clock a lot.
No way. You'll seriously get up and go get something at 1 o'clock?
Sometimes 3 or 4.
Oh, wow. I've only done that like every other month.
Guys, I'll get up and I'll be like, I'm getting squatted. Guys.
I hurt somebody, but I didn't kill them. I got shotgunned by this guy right here.
No, they're gonna take my gun away.
Where's Allison, actually? I was wondering where she was at.
Oh, I'm getting this cash over here.
I just liked my gun, okay?
Allison has forsaken us yet again.
I had to get the juicy cash.
Yeah, you really needed those blues,
huh? There's four of them up there.
Do you think they saw me?
Yeah.
Possibly.
Yep.
Yeah, they see you. They're waiting on you. GG's, fellas. GG's.
There's two up there, one down there.
Why are they jumping around?
They're camping you. They're waiting for you to come grab us, our cart, so they can kill you.
I'm going up on top of the hill
it
and just
like fighting
down.
It looks like they're running
hill.
Away.
Alright, I guess go for it. Nope, they were just switching positions.
You can take the car and run over our cards.
I'm too scared.
They're actively looking for you.
Run to the car and just run over the cards. That'll probably be your best bet because you'll be armored.
Where's the car?
Quick, while they're distracted. It's to the front, to your left, Allison.
That's not the car. Oh, for the love of God.
There's a car right there. Will she make it? It will be one heck of a drive. Best respawn point looks like it'd be over here. Away from all the fight. Let's go! Allison's carrying.
Yeah, she's carrying, alright.
This is where my cash was.
I mean...
Uh-oh. You guys see the circle getting closer to her?
Yeah, it's fine.
Looks like it's moving away.
I'm talking about the two on the bottom left.
They're literally
dropping in right now.
Oh, no.
Don't have much. Screw it.
Leroy Jenkins. They hit me with the melee thing. The whatever that is. The vine lip thingy. You know, the Ivysaur.
Ivysaur?
They hit me with the Ivysaur. Clutch it up, babe. 2v21 it. They're coming at you with a car.
I ran out of bullets.
Alright, that's it for me. We gotta take Percy to the vet tomorrow.
Yeah, we got things to do, especially with Christmas being on Monday.
Alrighty.
Thank you for playing, guys.
Yep.
Hope you had fun.
Yep, it was fun.
Fuji, did you have fun?
I did.
Nev, did you have fun?
Yes. Nev carried.
Allison, did you have fun?
Yeah, it was really fun.
And remember, kids, Coral scanned.
Oh, yeah? Oh my god, that made me so mad, too. Like, I told everybody. Everybody knew he scanned.
Coral scan.
And he is still acting sus. It's not my fault he would have gotten himself killed.
I got voted out because I was like, but guys, Coral scanned.
We should play that again soon.
You could probably do that again.
Alrighty.
See you next time.
Bye.
It might not have been what you're looking for, but you're watching Dummy Core.